Bobby tried the challenge, and Johnson goes down and had to hurt himself. The way he fell down awkwardly. We got a timeout, though, with 8:32 left to play in the second quarter. A young San Antonio Spurs team trailing big to the Bucks, 56-39.